My name is Xiao Liu, and I'm working in Yusuke Nakamura Lab at the University of Chicago. And basically, our lab is doing the researches related to cancer. And I'm the senior research specialist in this lab. But my research are more focused on the leukemia and follicular lymphoma. I came from China. Actually, my parents, they are now scientists. But my mom is like an ordinary office lady working in the Chinese company. My dad is just, he's an engineer and a businessman. I think his personality probably influenced on me, you know, for doing science. Because, you know, for doing science, you have to know yourself. Some people, they are probably not suitable for doing science because some people really want to make money, you know, but I'm not, you know, I'm not care about money. You know, I more care about my interests, you know. I know what I want to do. I remember when I was like 3 or probably 4 years old, I want to be a scientist because that's it's so cool, you know. My real interest actually is driven when I was in high school. So I was so interested in genetics after I got my bachelor degree and my master degree in China. And then I came to America and I got another master degree. So actually we are trying to figure out, you know, right now for cancer patients, they have a lot of all kinds of treatments, especially immunotherapy. So we are trying to find out the way how to select the patient for immunotherapy. And once they start the immunotherapy, how can we monitor the therapy? So we're more focused on this kind of field. Right now, you know, in China, the air pollution is very fierce. Like my relatives and my relatives' friends and my friends' friends, some of them have the cancers. So I really want to help the cancer patients. And also, like right now in my lab, my boss, Dr. Nakamura, he's an expert in cancer field. So I want to learn many things from him. That's why I'm working in his lab. Doing science is not like doing the business. You know, for example, for a pharmacology company, they probably want to develop a new drugs for cancer patients, but they want to get the benefits from the drug. They want to earn money. But for doing science work, we are totally different, okay? So we want to find a new way and a novel treatment to the cancer patient, and the cancer patient can afford it. For example, there's one treatment for cancer patient, so we use a peptide treatment, so we combine many peptides together and inject back to cancer patient to activate their immune system. So the immune system can attack the cancer's tumor cells and let the tumor cell die. To generate the peptide is cheap. So we are trying to, you know, develop these methods, you know, improve this treatment to cancer patients. Of course, I want to save the people's life. You know, even if it's 1% or, you know, or 10%, you know, if I can save one person, you know, I'm very happy.